Hello everyone, I have bought a new American Tourister suitcase and today I'll be showing you how to reset the number lock on the new American Tourister suitcase. So the first thing that you need to do when you get a new American Tourister suitcase is remove this plastic lock so that your number lock can be accessible. After removing this plastic lock, you can see here, you can change the dials very easily. So the default number on your American Tourister is 000. You can see it works properly. There is no reset pin in this particular American Tourister. So what you need to do to reset it is, I'll show you. First of all, bring it back to 000 so that you can unlock it. Unlock it and both the zips come out. So now what you need to do is pull the lock like this. You can see there's a gap now, and now set the number that you want to set. So you'll have to rotate it like this. So let me set a number which is 209 and release the lever. Now your lock is set at 209. See, it's opening at 209. If I change it to 299, it will not open. So I have set it at 209. Simple. Again, if I want to change my combination, I want to reset it, all I need to do is pull the lever and then change the number. So now if I release it, now my lock is reset at 208. Mind you, there is no reset lever in an American Tourister. This is the only way you can actually reset an American Tourister number lock mechanism. Hope you like the video. Please do subscribe to my channel and stay tuned for more of such videos.